You have fun?
If you take everything with you, you won't be returning to this area. Stay with your children at all times.
Ready, Sam?
What?
Look at your camera.
Alright, young ladies and friends, we're about to head out. Stay in your single file lines at all times, please.
Follow your lines. Stay in line, buddy, okay? A training lightsaber. Hi, Sam, stay in line. Ready?
You're recording?
Yeah, I'm recording. I will. Get in line, buddy. gallery. Can I get one of the cards? Or you get those later.
Make sure you guys don't step across these ropes. Pass by here with their cares, so they want no one in their way. Touch your foot.
Can you put that just a little bit, sweetheart?
This is the place.
Are you sure?
The force is strong here. Nidris, Drex, Elbok, students, and all of you. I know you've traveled far to be here. We all have. But this is the time and this is the place. We must face the trial of the temple. All of you, until your turn comes, you must bear witness. The force is strong with everyone here, or we wouldn't have been called to this sacred place. You all know the force is an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us, penetrates us, and binds the galaxy together. You students have shown great sensitivity to the force, but are you meant to be a Jedi? Well, this is where we find out.
Vanzel, I want to be a Jedi. I really do, but I've got a bad feeling about this.
You always have a bad feeling.
I'm just saying maybe someone should weigh back with the ship.
You know the fastest way to the dark side, Nidris?
Hate.
Greed.
And
fear.
That's what I was afraid of. I'll go way back in the ship.
Nidris, do you want to be a Jedi or not?
Of course.
Then we need to be willing to discover our fears, face them, and learn.
But I already know my fear, my nightmare. It's Kylo Ren. He haunts my dreams. He wants to destroy us.
Well aware of the fear that Kylo Ren stirs in each of us. Look, fear is natural. To be honest, I'm a little scared myself about what we might find here today. But it's how you face that fear.
Skills, and I've got those.
Well, it also takes control. Last time, you almost cut off your nose.
Once.
That's just your nose.
Twice. I said I was sorry.
I need you at your best. We need to all rise to our best. We work as a team or we fail. Don't let me down.
Have I ever let you down? Other than that time on the asteroid.
Mm-hmm.
And that one time with the Dewback lizards.
And
the point is, I'm not going to let you down today. We're all in this together, right?
Yeah.
No matter what happens, right?
Yeah.
Master, can I borrow that?
You know what? I think you're onto something.
I am?
If we do run into trouble, we're going to need to defend ourselves.
Or run away.
Jack, Zellbach, bring out the lightsabers.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction.
This line of students, quickly find your way up the stairs. I want the taller kids in the back. Quickly, find a nice blue circle, one per person. I would like the smallest young ones in front. Quickly, find a training circle. One size fits all. You're a little tall for that one, though. Stand there would be better. As you continue to find your positions, Jackson Elbach will be handing out the lightsabers. There's a nice blue one for you, young. Now, students, the training you're about to receive could save your life when you enter the temple. First, the Jedi uses a lightsaber for defense, never for attack. So when you use a lightsaber, you must clear your mind of fear and anger. Are you ready to focus? I did not hear everyone.
Yes.
Are you truly prepared?
Yes.
Well, let's do this. There are three very important rules before you can accept the trial of the temple. Rule number one, remember your training position. Everyone look down. The circle you're standing on is your training position. Rule number two, be aware of your lightsaber at all times. Do not hit anyone around you. And rule number three, this is very important, no falling or jumping in this area. It would mean a disaster for us all. Got it? Now, when I say ready position, raise your saber like this. Ready position. Everyone, good. Sabers down. Now, a lightsaber is not as clumsy or random as a blaster. It was an elegant weapon from a more civilized age. Ready position.
Not right now, buddy.
Good, sabers down. Now, we do need to engage in combat. I'm going to show you the best moves to defend yourself. First, we'll be cutting to our opponent's left shoulder, then to their right shoulder.
What if your opponent has more than two shoulders? Or no shoulders, like that giant eel on the
You would be wise to focus. You've had this training that not all the students have. So, why don't you and Jax take this group to train?
I go first.
Elbach and I will train this group up here. Those in the lower area, turn to face Nedris.
Face me!
She'll be leading you in the combination. Watch her carefully. She's very strong with the Force and may someday become a powerful Jedi.
Yep.
Everyone up here with me, facing the same direction. All together now. Ready position.
Ready position.
First, cut to your opponent's left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Bring the saber to the other side of your head. Cut to the right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Good. Saber's down.
Saber's down.
For over a thousand generations, the Jedi Knights have been the guardians of peace and justice. It's our turn now. Ready position.
Ready position.
To the left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
To the right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Block.
Block.
These two hands and hold it above your head just like Nedris.
Point it that way.
It's to block an incoming attack. Good. Sabers down.
Sabers down.
Hey, you're all getting this. I think we're going to be ready for the trial yet.
I think maybe I am ready.
Good.
I mean, I've been brave before, right?
Yes.
Remember that time I stood in the path of a whole herd of stampeding banthas?
You know another really important part of being a Jedi?
What's that?
Wisdom.
Ha! I only broke one of my legs. And my arm.
As Master Qui-Gon Jinn says, your focus determines your reality. Ready position.
Ready position.
To the left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
To the right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Block.
Block.
Step back and duck.
Duck.
Stand.
Stand.
And now to the head.
Head to the head.
That's good. Aim as high as you can.
Reach for it.
It's a good chance your opponent will be taller than you.
Yeah.
Unless you're afraid of Ewoks. You're not afraid of Ewoks, are you?
Actually, I kind of have a fear of Ewoks.
Well, those were not Ewoks.
Oh.
sabers down.
Sabers down.
Now we will put the entire combination all together. If you're with me, say yes!
Yes!
Nedris, you lead them.
Me?
You're ready.
I'll try.
In the words of Master Yoda, do or do not. There is no try.
Ready position.
Ready position.
Cut to the left shoulder. Right shoulder.
Sabers down. Now it is time to open the temple. Everyone turn.
Stand back. Stand back. Master, I got this. Give me a minute. Or two.
I think Nedris is going to need our help. Students, clear your minds and reach out with your feelings. We need more help. All of you, focus. The force is strong with you as well. Raise your hands and open the doors, everyone. Keep focusing. Feel the force flow through you.
Yes, sir.
I have looked so forward to meeting you.
Likewise. Ready position. Left shoulder. Other side.
Let me tell you something, Jedi. You are right to be afraid.
He's not afraid. Ready position. Cut to the left shoulder. Other side. Walk. Cut. Now cut to the head. Nice work. You bet. Brandy, well done. Stay
right
down.
Stay right back here.
Join me. It is the only way.
Only way to the dark side. Ready position. Cut to the shoulder.
Hear you scream.
I don't think so. Ready position. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Rock. Rock. Now push the head more. Yes, I like the slow-mo action in the beginning. That was good.
Stay right there, young one.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Ready position. Now go for the left shoulder. Go for the other shoulder. Now block. Cut. Down to the head. Excellent. Keep an eye on your career.
You alive. That doesn't mean in one piece.
Got this. Ready position. Cut to the left shoulder. Right shoulder. Block. Duck. Now cut to the head. Very impressive. Saber down.
Saber down. Stay right there, young one.
You will find even greater power if you turn to the dark side.
More lies. Ready position. Now go for that red light set. Go to the other side. Now block. Now duck. Now to the... Oh. Faster than I can say it.
Saber
down.
Stand right here.
Well then, my brave young child, come and prove it.
He's about to. Ready position. Cut to the left shoulder. Other side. Block. Duck. Now cut to the head. Four. Nice job. Saber down.
Saber down. I sense no fear in you. Stay right here.
You have controlled your fear. Now release your anger.
We're not going to do that. Ready position. Now cut to the shoulder. Go to the other shoulder. Now block. Now jump. Go over the head. A fearless attack. Saber down. We're in day magnificent.
Woo! We got him. This is how we're winning.
Great kid. Don't get cocky. This is only one battle. The struggle goes on eternally.
But we beat him, right, guys?
Yeah. Stay focused.
Something's wrong. They're not leaving. Maybe it's my turn to fight.
Perhaps still a part of the lesson remains. A part you have missed.
Master Yoda?
You must face your fear. Not fight it. It is only then you will pass your trial.
Of course, it makes sense. Vader and the Inquisitor, our worst fears come to life. We can't fight our fears. We must face them with no weapons.
What?
Students, lay down your sabers. On the count of three, together say, we're not afraid. And use the force to push them into the temple. One, two, three, we're not afraid! Push! Now! We did it!
Did you hear nothing of what I just said?
I'm not putting down my lightsaber. What if something else comes out of there?
Resist him. Don't let him control you.
He wants so desperately to become a Jedi. But do you really believe you can?
I don't know. Yes. I mean, yes.
Trust your training, Edris. Stay calm. Focus.
Focus. Yes. Focus.
Vader's training ends. I can teach you the ways of the Force.
The ways of the dark side?
The power of the dark side. Join me.
Nedris, the choice is yours, not his. You have the power to choose your own path.
He's too strong.
He's a vision, nothing more. Yeah. Let go of your fear. Yeah. Everyone, show Nedris that she's strong. Tell her you can do this.
Do not interfere. Not as strong as you think you are.
Oh, I think we are.
Everyone, together, concentrate. Use the Force and push him in.
Yes, yes, we did it. The Delphi, we took down the dark side.
Nedris, you must remain calm. What? You don't win that easily.
I think you just did.
Students, the dark side will always tempt you.
Nailed it.
Nedris, you must be on your guard.
Master, I'm not worried.
Nedris, everyone, you're all strong with the Force. Force push on three. One,
do
two,
again. Do again.
Three.
Push, push, push.
We did it!
Woo-hoo!
Well done, everyone. And well done, Nedris.
Master, my fear let him into my mind, and my anger clouded my judgment. Only by remaining calm and controlling my emotions can I fight the dark side.
You learned well today, my overexcited apprentice. All of you have shown great wisdom and control. You are now ready to follow the path of a Jedi.
Remain strong, young ones. And may the Force be with you. Always.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Now, students, pick up your lightsabers. You gather around Nedris and me. Quickly, stand here. Light the smaller ones in front so everyone can be seen. Now, all turn and face your friends and family who have borne witness to our trial. Someday they will have the opportunity to face their own. Ready, position! Everyone, these students have shown great courage and strength. Please welcome the future of the Jedi! Return your lightsabers and robes to Jackson Elbach and receive your official recognition.
Woohoo! Gabe, could you have done that?
It's not going to hurt you.